الله أكبر.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Mufti Ikram. I would like to give you a very short message inviting all of you to this upcoming very beautiful, very important convention. This is being held in Worcester for the very first time. We used to go to Hartford for many years, and alhamdulillah, now ICNA convention for the Northeast is coming to Worcester for the very first time. So it's very exciting. I'm personally very excited. I'll be coming with my family, inshallah, and I would like to invite all of you to come join us during the weekend of November 30th and December 1st, inshallah. So it's a two-day program, a lot of great imams, great scholars, locally and from all over the country are coming, inshallah. There'll be nice programs, very good lectures, also fun activities for the kids, for the families, inshallah. So I would like to personally invite everyone to join us during this beautiful weekend at the end of the month of November, inshallah, and take advantage of this opportunity. It doesn't come very often, and now it has come to our hometown, alhamdulillah, in Worcester. We'll see you, inshallah, at the DCU Center in Worcester on November 30th. Assalamu alaikum.